Hello sa ating lahat. Welcome back sa ating YouTube channel. This is Gabby's Vlog. Ang ating vlog for this week ay ang tungkol sa finals ng PBL. And subscribe to the YouTube channel. Sana po mas marami ng views at subscribers. And don't forget to bell the icon and notification on. This is vlog and episode 127 title, PBL Finals Recap. Here's your vlog. Okay, so simulan na natin. Paunikan muna natin ang ating recap sa ating PBL games. Okay. Kasi 3 days walang announcement, pero 3 days lang, tuloy-tuloy lang. Iwanan na natin yung last August 11 that Korean I won set number 5 against Cheritigo Crossovers. Oo. Then the game 2 last August 12, nakabawi ang Cheritigo against Korean I in 4 sets. Four sets. Yes, four sets fight the inay. And last week, August 13, and the winner is the team of Santiago Sisters beats Alliance of the Supreme Nine, Cheritigo Crossovers. This is the first title ng PBL since the PSL won for Photon Tornadoes in 2015, 2016, only for Grand Prix. And Jaja and Ding Ding won the awards. Pero hindi MVP lang si Ding Ding Santiago. Match MVP. Pero ang tunay pala, nagkaroon siya ng best middle blocker. And MVP conference in the finals ay si Jaja Santiago. Plus, Alyssa Bundes and Milo Pablo won the best outside spiker. Aside from Jaja Santiago in middle blocker, Rhea Meneses won the best middle blocker, Kat Valentino, best opposite spiker, best center, Gia Morano from Green Line, best libero, Kat Arado, and bakit wala po yung best scorer sa award? And here are the final results. Ang 4th place ay ang Chocomucho, kung saan nag-injure pala si Manny Magdayag. Kasi, na-injure siya in set number 4. Ay, so, stay safe and keep fun. Kaya magaling ka. Let's speedy recovery and let's pray. Congratulations to the 4th place. Second runner-up in the bronze medalist, Petrogas Angels. The first runner-up is my team, Green Line Group Smashers, led by Alyssa Valdez, Michelle Romabo, and Gia Morado. And the champion goes to Cheritigo Crossovers and the Santiago Sisters. Plus, Ashaya, Giselle, Ria Durendez, ano pa, Elaine Casilang, at marami pa pa. Congratulations to all the teams, and hope to see you next conference in October. Kung bala ko yan, ng F2 na Jesus, magkasali na sa team ng PBL. According to Ricky Palu Ashers, we come on to PBL sa October. And yung buhok ko, and tapos na ating this is vlog. See you next vlog! Bye guys!